have been visited to the sun.
Parked on the hell, not been waiting.
Why? Aye, but he will not now be pacified. Maybe you can scarf hold him yonder.
No. Had I known he'd been so valiant and so cunning, I'd been down there. I'd have challenged him. So, let him let the matter slip, and I'll give him my horse, Great Capulet.
I'll make the motion. Stand here, and make a good show of it. This shall end without the perdition of souls.
Mary, I'll ride your horse as well as I ride you.
I have resolved to take up the quarrel.
I have persuaded him to use the devil.
Dwarf, he can think of him. He's pale. He's a barbarian, too.
There's no remedy, sir. He will for his own sake have one now. Therefore, draw. He protests he will not hurt you.
Pray God defend me. For a little thing would make me tell how much I lack of a man.
Come, Sir Andrew. The gentleman will, for his honor's sake, have one bout with you. But he has promised me, as he is a gentleman and a soldier, that he will not hurt you. Come on, to it!
Give ground if you seem furious.
I assure you it is against my will.
Pray be God he keeps his own.
Undertaker?